So last night, game crashed and I forgot to cut the broadcast back on, so I have started building the house. And that's what I did. So I've got the stable and the main house. Got my house Carl.
I am Roya. Your sword Roya. And your shield.
Roya? Is it Roya? Anyway, here in Fall Creek. Got a little thing for animals, and then another little thing for plants. Okay, let me get on that. Maybe I should get some other stuff. I'll be going back and forth to Whiterun, picking up supplies and bringing them back. So I've got to make the building materials. I need to make some locks. So now I gotta get some more junk. That should build foundation over here. Not floor yet. I can go over here and quarry some stone. Just let it run to go to a stopper, I believe. Two couple rounds. See if I can get that done then. No. More. More. Oh, wait. Stop it. Father. What? Wrong thing. Get some iron. There's the framework. Let's go inside. Check it out. Cool. This is a good way to get the smithing up. I don't think I can put anything in here. I don't know. I can. Do 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 do.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Digging in the nutsack.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do. My brother John's got the right of it. Join the Bard's College and avoid this pointless war.
Nothing. What did I need? I don't even remember anymore. Come back and sell a bunch of stuff. I get some ingredients too on here. Grow Gnarm Root? There has to be in water, doesn't it? Alright, I just grabbed a couple that seemed expensive. God, this is food. Yeah. Couple weapons. I don't think I put anything else anyway. Thank you. done the strips. Yeah, it's in the area. Whoa, 60. Come on. That is ridiculous.
One of the guards said he saw a mage.
Buy some stuff from old boy.
Pure out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. Man's been hitting the skooma, I say.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
It's a code you have to do. Start to reverse.
We've got some... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Confirm. No, jeez, I don't have any money. Oh, whoops.
Looking to protect yourself?
You know what? I'll be back.
Good doing business with you.
Out of the way, home call.
Hands to yourself.
What?
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Get out of my house. So keep one on. I have a bunch of clothes in there. Different colors, different kinds. I don't know. That might come in handy.
Bellafour, the general goods store.
Great. We'll sell stuff to him anyway. What is this?
You look like most of our... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Also carry wedges in the head.
All right then.
Clay, quarried stone. I still. Excuse me, Barbas.
Crush, clobber. Blades, helmets. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Man, alive. It's gonna be painful. Come here. Get off me.
I'm right behind you.
It doesn't teach me anymore.
What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on him. Man's steel is legendary.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? Get going then.
Let's go.
No lollygagging.
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Sheba. Staffs and stuff.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
You just potions.
You look rather pale.
Well,
take a look.
She doesn't sell weapons.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I need a remedy. I don't know. How that's on there.
Trouble? Got something for just about everybody in here.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Give a... Everything's for sale, my... Take a look.
54? That's an insult. You can put straw.
Do come back.
I'm tearing up his place.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Figures as much. Still, over. Oh, you jerk.
Warning you! You're dead!
You come around here, I'm fighting a dragon. You're gonna tell me in my backyard. You can be here naked. No. Oh, almost made me forget to loot the dragon. Oops. Dog will push me a little bit, that's cool.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
You can take your stuff.
You know,
I'd get him to do the story though, for sure. Mourn it, dude. Don't clear. Gold ones. Oh wait, let's. I need to go get some more wood. I need wood. Oh, really? I got it. I can't look for it. I like the door staying open.
Still here.
Well, you know what?
Let's get going then. I've got your back. I'd be honored to be your steward. You've built a fine steading here.
Oh, sweet.
Of course. What are we running short of? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need? I'll see to it at once. Is there anything else you need? Divine smile on you, friend.
Oh, okay, cool. I can't pick him back up.
Lead the way. Still here. What do you want me to carry?
I need that helmet, man. As a steward, you know, it's wearing helmets, right? Give me that one, team. Give me that one. Give me that. There you go. That's better. I can deal with that. Now you're looking stewardy. You're good on everything else.
I'll head back home if you need me. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village. Certainly. What did you have in mind?
Carriage? Bard?
I'll see to it at once.
Chicken. That's hilarious.
Of course. What room would you like me to furnish?
Holy chief.
Very good, man. Mm-hmm. Till next time.
All right. Cool. I'm digging that. All right. Putz. Come on. What? You. Oh. Can I cook anything?
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
Thanks, buddy. Real quick. Alright, do anything to me? It's gonna sleep longer than me. Back in while I dump some stuff, I guess. What does it take to make beds? Oh yeah, because he got me the wood. Alright. Oh! Okay. Where's the dump? The other side? I'm sure he'll be hanging out with Rhea. You know what I'm saying? Savages or anything, you know what I mean? I gotta do that. Just... Maybe quicksilver? I can build a power plant. That's more like it. That's getting there.
What do you need, my thing?
You get off me. Where are you, girl? Okay. Alright, well, anyway, they've got...
I am your sword and your shield.
Thanks. I got all this stuff. Thank you. Then I guess we're out. I'm sure I can quit. Oh, damn it. I hit the big. Riveting, isn't it?
Thank you. Jolly Gagan.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me... Everything's for sale. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Fear for the boar, eh? I'm a sword man, so.
I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff and...
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim. I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Can I get you something? Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dis... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Well, hey, I need you to buy some stuff from me. 760. That's not having much money. I didn't pick up the... Oh, wow, that's a big...
Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
I bet I'd win. Now the question is, should I go pick up Lydia, or should I...
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
And hire somebody to hang out with me. I think I might do that.
Blade and shadow, silence and death.
Janessa.
These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you. I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse. Pay my fee, and together we will vanquish any.
Your sword and your shield. Lead the way.
What you reading? All right, first we're gonna get you some better weapons. Come down here. Yoo-hoo. There you go. Oh, you got a shield, eh?
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Well, okay, what? That's all you've got? And it doesn't show, okay. One-hander.
Let's get going, then.
No, hold on now. Take all of my weapons away or something. Let's see what happens on the screen then. Let me show us more. I don't have any wire. so annoying. Oh boy. Oops. I can't do silver.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Look at you, man.
Long life to you, Thane.
Go ahead, home. Long life, thank you.
Behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's a bummer for you. Alright, show Mac if that stuff on. Ah, come on. How does... I'll make her put it on.
Lead on. All right, what is it? What do you need? Anything else? Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
All right. All right, good going, Sam.
I've got your back.
Not better. She's not gonna.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yeah. light stuff. She's not into it.
I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Kill some things or something for a little bit before bedtime. Let's go see what you can do. Sworn, dude. Oh. Yeah. Not out of arrows? Why am I not?
Damn you! Still here.
You got that war sword, okay.
Let's get going then. Oops.
some reason thought I was gonna get his horns.
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the Vigil has none to spare. You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
Really?
And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy. Yes, our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear.
Cool.
We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Map update. Alright, cool.
None escape the Vigil. All come into the light. Mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
Yeah, good luck, y'all. Come on, Barbas. Step away from the nice lady. Spiders. Maybe later. Screws over here, gang. Jeez. Good job. I like that one.
Oh,
I don't know how far I'll get, but let me give it a shot real quick. See what time it is. Oh, I'm pulling another button.
Come here.
Yo!
Oh god, we're full of fire. Yeah,
never seen anything quite like that.
Pretty wild, ain't it? Gonna head back to the house and call it a night.